ఉండబడదు గురు.
ఓకే సార్, సమ్ సార్.
It is a matter of great privilege. Lord Balaji gives me an opportunity to take his blessings every year around this time in June. And this pilgrimage to Tirumala for me is very, very enlightening. It reinforces my commitment to do some good for the country. It encourages me in my efforts, and the blessings that I receive from Tirupati Balaji and the darshan that I have of the Lord empowers me in my work, reminds me of my duties, and is always a very, very solemn experience for me. I'm also very proud of the way this entire temple town is managed. The swachhata, the cleanliness, the orderly behavior of all the devotees, the very systematic manner in which darshan is organized, pujas are organized, the trustees, the management, the priests, all have a very human behavior, a very warm behavior towards every devotee, irrespective of background, irrespective of position. And I think this is truly a temple not only of Lord Balaji, but a temple of India, a temple of unity of India, and a temple of oneness, which message this whole country takes from Tirupati Balaji.